A leopard appeared out of nowhere using some remarkable camouflage to savage an impala. In the incredible footage, several of the bucks are seen running through a plain in Kruger National Park, South Africa. They appear blissfully unaware of the deadly predator that is lurking just meters away. One of the impalas then makes the fatal decision of running close to a bush. Suddenly, the leopard bursts from its hiding spot and clamps its powerful jaws onto its prey. The impala barely puts up a fight, and within a matter of seconds is dead. Brian Mattis, 35, managed to capture the moment and later told LatestSightings.com of his experience. YouTube Kruger sightings epic. The leopard appeared out of nowhere to kill the impala crouching down in a bush. The leopard was completely invisible to the buck, he said. We had stumbled upon some impeccable sort of timing and landed ourselves a front row seat for the hunt. At that moment there were no words to describe it. Just amazement at the raw power of nature. According to our guide, the successful live hunt was a very rare sighting. YouTube Kruger sightings deadly. It immediately clamped its teeth around the impala's neck. More than 11,000 people have seen the clip since it was posted to YouTube yesterday, September 26. And it's not the first time some of the world's deadliest animals have been caught on camera launching surprise attacks. A menacing python was recently filmed devouring an alligator whole in a matter of minutes. Related articles.